I don't know, he only has 304 axles. He's not sound like he has much of a load to it.